is amazing. I love it.
Of course you do, Byron.
Be here tonight because we know they were looking at a lot of people to be your official host. And tonight, you will see the mightiest men and women collide and the Swift touch that person in front of you and grab their shirt and blow your nose out on
them. Pull the lever for the ultimate thrill ride.
Absolutely not, Saxton. Well, ladies and gentlemen, our first match comes your way.
In this,
and his opponent, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Ever.
I mean, he is arguably the most talented AJ Styles had to go through. He won a battle royal to go to WrestleMania. He did have, as they say in Chicago, he picked the wrong one. Because Shane likes to throw down.
He's ripped to the bone.
And he's a cardio king, too.
Whoa.
And Shane calling the snap now. They better be careful that his confidence doesn't turn to cockiness, though. That could be a dangerous thing.
Can the WWE prove the fact?
Oh! Styles. Look at this. Look at the control.
Looking for a counter here on Styles. Styles gets himself to the bottom rope.
It's AJ Styles doing a darn good job.
Oh, and a straight right from Styles.
Now,
look at Shane McMahon. Shane right on top of Styles. Backing him into the corner. Lighten up the mid.
Best at.
Shane McMahon jumped out.
Oh, look at Styles.
Oh, cut. My world, and Shane McMahon is stepping into it.
He's really shaking up. AJ's just teeing off.
AJ making more was worthy and deserved the main event of wrestling.
Got his opportunity. And AJ Styles crashing down.
Shane McMahon doesn't know fear, and he doesn't know hesitation.
Styles looking for some strikes of his own. Look at Shane.
Going up top.
Great counter.
Wow.
Hard.
Styles is staggered.
AJ.
Oh! Oh, a cut on the right.
He's not
going to hit. And Shane catching AJ in minute. Oh, he's just tossing AJ.
You don't know that.
Oh!
Shane out here. Styles taking a shot there at the leg. Now up on the shoulder.
Ochigaroshi connects.
Oh, wait a minute. We're sitting on the Styles collapse there.
In the hands of Styles. Look at Shane. Shane trying to maneuver his left. AJ Styles getting the third ground game from Shane.
Ends up having to tap out to Shane.
Oh!
Also said he was going to humiliate Shane McMahon.
Oh.
And he was at the top rope to a different position. Said he's going to humiliate Shane McMahon and go to sleep and wrestle.
Shane McMahon squeezing with everything he's got.
Oh!
And Styles with the Pele!
Coast to coast!
Oh! Time with the trash can!
Watch out!
Oh! Right to the face!
In here.
Shane McMahon to the top!
Watch out!
Oh my God!
Coast to coast and Shane hit him where the Shane McMahon is... This is it!
Shane! Oh! Another four! Oh my goodness!
One more leap of faith!
Oh!
And Styles!
Another four! Shane has to be ending! Styles wins! AJ Styles!
A lot of respect. Shane McMahon did what Shane McMahon did.
For the United States Championship! Kevin Owens!
Goodbye!
Chris Jericho!
The Intercontinental title, the tag team title, and back on January 9th. Goes light up scarf and feathered hair. I feel like I'm living in a Bon Jovi video right now. Go stare across.
Doing the smart.
I was going to say, Jericho! Taking a breather outside, but Jericho. And Jericho, top rope, and takes out Kevin Owens right here in front of our WWE history as he bounces Owens off the steel steps.
Has lived up to every promise he's made since arriving.
Owens fooled not only Chris Jericho, but
oh my God.
Kick right to the,
get this, raining down right hands.
The emotion pouring out of the poor eyes.
Look out. Chris Jericho caught Kevin Owens as Owens.
Now look out, what's Owens thinking? Oh,
cannonball on the apron, and you see the back.
Owens, a kick to the chest. And there's a running Sento. And Chris got him with a drop kick. A powerbomb outside the ring, into the apron, but Jericho able to counter.
Look out.
Oh. Jericho himself has felt that.
Top rope.
And Chris bringing the fight up to the top rope. There's the elbow. Well, the counter.
Up.
Oh, and down. Oh, from the top rope, a hurricane run up. Jericho whipped across the ring. Owens telegraphed. Jericho able to take control. And there's the running bulldog by Chris. Iron Salt landed on his feet. Owens caught him with a kick to the face.
Granby's closer, gentlemen.
Cross splash. Jericho got his knees up the counter right to the to deliver the. Oh my God! And Owens catching Chris Jericho midair. Oh no, doesn't. Oh no! Hands on his feet as he went over the top, caught him with a back elbow. Now the Lion Salt getting
lead.
Oh my God!
Oh wow!
Falls to Jericho and Chris Jericho, his own move! Look out, but look out!
Oh no, Jericho caught himself!
Hands on the second. Oh, then he ran right into a kick to the chest. Bottom rope. Owens may tap out. Jericho looks to return.
Oh!
Oh, there it is! The
home run!
Look for the pop-up power. Exclusively on the WWE Network.
Nia Jax!
Sasha Banks, a competitor who wanted to change the face of this women's division. Here in Orlando. But Ric Flair didn't make this kind of entrance, Cole. In WrestleMania 24 to Charlotte here. And that took place. And at Fastlane, of course.
Got to be the confidence booster. If you're...
This has been the story of Nia Jax's career. Utter and complete dominance. Staring at her.
That just ticked Nia off.
And now she sends Charlotte like a bully ball.
Nia Jax.
Now Ollie and Charlotte, almost like a pack of hyenas, taking the... Oh, the big... Try to eliminate Nia Jax. Take the... Oh!
A big boot into...
He's got it. Dominant. Super high.
Nia Jax flying to the mat. Triple three with it.
Jax is eliminated!
Alright. Hey. You guys fight this!
We're on to the side of the face now. Sasha.
Oh, the top rope, she takes out.
And Charlotte.
Oh my, corkscrew moonsault off the top rope.
Remember, these two know each other so well. Backbreaker.
He styles Sasha Banks.
And Sasha sends Charlotte flying
to the occasion.
Pull out all the stops.
Uh-oh, Sasha rolling her up. Looking to put Charlotte away. Kicks at it too. By Charlotte. Hook of the leg on Sasha. Sasha's been eliminated. Charlotte and Bayley, one of these two women, will be the Raw Women's Champion.
Bayley fight.
Charlotte looking to win her fifth Women's Championship. Oh. Nobody home. Slam to the mat. Charlotte looking for the figure four and the figure eight. There's the
Here we go. This is where
to keep the title tonight.
Oh
my God. For Bayley, it's her lifelong dream. The Macho Man, Ally Bayley. And Bayley retains the Women's Champion. The greatest WrestleMania matches of all time.
Absolutely right. You know that. It's not.
This could be the team to do it.
World's been overrun by giant mice for decades. Enzo showed up, they finally called the
extra. Football, and you can't teach that.
Four runs.
Since winning the tag team titles back at the...
What on earth?
Well, they're the...
WrestleMania hosts, we must inform you that we have just...
This fourth team could possibly be...
What?
Oh, my!
You gotta be kidding me!
I am completely in shock right now.
It's time! WWE Tag Team Champions!
Everyone here inside the Citrus Bowl is in shock.
The match is underway, and here we go. Matt and Jeff are back. Here we go. We're going to get ready, Carl Anderson. Poetry in motion. Tension Enzo. Double team by Matt and Jeff. Working together as a team again with a double suplex. And look at Jeff. Whisper in the wind. And now Matt with a ladder in hand drives Sheamus off the apron, and there goes Cassius with the tag team goal.
Oh, thank the New Day for all this insanity.
And Luke Gallows.
Thank you, New Day.
Saving their tag team.
And Anderson.
Oh, only three tag teams in history. Golden retained the championship. Now Cesaro and Sheamus back to the ring.
Wow. And it's Gallows that delivers the biggest thumb stuff I think I've ever
seen. What about that, my Cass? Not going to allow it to happen. Oh my God. And so in Cass, Matt Hardy back in the ring. And he's out with Big Cass. He's all about.
Autographs yet.
And now stop it. Matt and Jeff.
Uh-oh.
Enzo! Enzo Lawrence going to the ladders and picking out Luke Gallows. Suffered a very serious shoulder injury.
I think we're going swinging.
Sheamus catching Carl Anderson.
Lance him with a power slam.
Guys, this is an interesting
Swiss one.
In a moment, I'm
here, Enzo!
How you doing? Excited. It's WrestleMania. Aerial attack of Jeff Hardy. And that'll stop it. Bro kick. Sheamus and Gallows, and now Enzo Amore!
Enzo Hall!
Oh! Big cash from the ladder kill!
Super kick to that kick!
Oh, Anderson! Anderson may grab the titles!
And Enzo fighting back as well! Look at... And now look at Cesaro!
That's a power killer!
Top of the ladder!
No way!
Oh, yes, why?
Oh my God! From the top of the thrill seeker!
You gotta be kidding me! Matt Hardy! Jeff Hardy!
The Hardy Boys!
That has to be!
And they are on top of the Raw Tag Team Division!
Just want to understand that last one. As the Miz and Maurice getting ready for Mixed Tag Team.
Fearless Nikki Bella!
All-time genre. Definitely the last mud-run seat between Nikki Bella and Maurice.
This is going to be a long run.
There we go.
Touchdown.
Yeah. It took me 17 minutes to do
that. They had his share of WrestleMania moments.
We're expecting another one.
This match will be Maurice and Nikki Bella.
You guys said there's bad blood. I mean, there's been a lot of things. I thought they were fun, but you can imagine, I mean, what it made Nikki Bella and John Cena just lasted this long. That's a long time for a Hollywood marriage.
Between these two, the main event of WrestleMania back in 2011.
Miz is on the run.
And Miz
suckered him in.
Catch
him. Back it up, man. Come on.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and Maurice taking it. Everybody around him?
Absolutely not.
Oh.
I mean, you know, sorry.
Look out.
Oh. It's been a polarizing run.
Miz on the top rope takes down Cena. Now looking for a cover to close out this match. And Maurice is awesome. Oh, and Miz with a boot.
Yep. Unfortunately, she was coming home.
Miz is in his element.
And Miz big that.
Look at Maurice.
Come on.
Maurice
is awesome. I told you that.
You should face Cena.
Cena was thinking about the AA and the knee chop.
DDT.
Get the Miz.
Wow. Now playing the part. Here we go!
Watch out!
Look out!
Nikki Bella
taking
it! Nikki Bella!
Oh my goodness! Look at this! A double!
Tag 2.0!
A double countout!
Cena and Nikki Bella!
I told you there'd be a time where you'd be a little bit loopy. Where you ask me continuously, well, what happened? What happened? And at my last chance, at the very last second, I said, stop. I just need you to say yes one more time. Will you marry me?
Thank you.
underneath the knee pad. The knee that Seth
Look at this.
You're on a couple of different occasions.
Hands.
And Seth there knocks Triple H off his feet in the game. Looks to reap
hands to go one-on-one with Triple H.
Remember, this is
Dragon Screw.
Yeah, but prepared like that's... No, it isn't, but Seth Rollins, because they'll afford an injury to the other.
He wanted, he better be ready for it.
Oh, Triple H sent flying, Cerebral Assassin. Rollins off the barricade. He takes out Triple H. Launches himself off the top of him. Triple H.
Picking the ankle out of midair.
And there's the use of the bad leg.
On the move.
And one thing I can tell you is Rollins sets himself through the second rope and takes out his career. And a second straight suicide dive.
Wants to destroy her husband.
And Seth has also said he's got nothing to lose.
I think we know what Rollins has in mind. It looked like he was looking for the pedigree. And Charles delivers a Triple H now. Gets the injured knee. That is the bad knee.
Triple H said as much, he said he wants to
energy.
It's about both. It's about winning.
Same.
I'm sure Hunter feels personally insulted.
Triple H, help! Better destruction!
Just feeling frustrated, feeling deeply emotional.
And again, back to the family. Forget Rollins is just screaming.
Feels the same exact way. He would love to be the man who puts Rollins in.
And again, behind him as he brings the fight to Triple H. Now, face first off the turnbuckle.
Rollins trying to will himself up to the top row with Triple H, right?
Looking for a sunset flip. The knee did it
again.
Top again. Can he deliver this?
No way Rollins has the power.
And again, the knee just now in midstream. Buckle ball. I don't know. Rollins looking to build some sort of momentum. And Triple H shot over the corner. And down
the world.
Launches himself on a triple
Rollins career.
What do you think Rollins do that?
Oh, and Triple H bang face first off. Oh, and Triple H again bounced
inside the ring. Taking the higher ground, if you will. No.
Rollins. Splash to the small of the
muff. Control with evil intentions in mind.
Again to the bad knee.
Assassin at his finest play.
Body buster.
This.
Meanwhile, Seth Rollins is able to get loose of the chair. Rollins with a super Triple H. Falcon Arrow. Is it enough?
Rollins trying to pounce on feeling.
Oh, no. And it's not sanctioned. And a tap out. And look at Triple H continuing the pressure on Rollins. Rollins.
Yeah, you think it is?
Triple H has got a. Again with the steel.
Seth Rollins.
Rollins with a chair. Just
whatever Rollins can grab to his namesake.
Oh, this is a very dire situation for Seth Rollins.
Yeah, Seth Rollins. Rollins with a kick to the jaw. Oh, clothesline.
Triple H now with that sledgehammer.
Triple H now sledgehammer. Oh!
Slay the king.
Oh, it's Stephanie though. Stephanie grabbed the pedigree and Rollins. Grabbed Seth Rollins with a pedigree.
Cover.
By the game. Oh, no.
You have got to be kidding me.
Oh, no, Rollins. Backdrop. Phoenix Splash connecting to...
Non-sanctioned match. Oh, no.
Could have been disastrous. Super kick.
Oh, gosh.
Rollins. With a pedigree. Can he do it? The King Slayer.
Death Rollins.
What an incredible end. On the apron. Seth flying through with Stephanie, including the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. But Seth Rollins...
to the ring, his 13th WrestleMania, seeking his first
15-time world champion, if he can defeat Bray Wyatt. Randy Orton! Bray Wyatt!
Orton and Wyatt here at WrestleMania.
Madison Square Garden against the great Bruno Sammartino.
Right on top.
A power slam, hot out of the gates.
Person they used to call a legend killer in Randy Orton. Look into the eyes of Bray Wyatt.
Whoa.
What a collision.
Defacing the ashes.
Oh, man.
Randy.
Wyatt into the corner.
Would you like to look at that?
God, man.
Once again, Orton went for the RKO and caught with the Uranage.
Senton
for Orton. Hold on a sec. Cover here and a kick out by Wyatt. Oh, and a clothesline.
Oh, and Tony caught with a drop kick. But Randy
Orton. A lot of weight coming at you.
Oh.
On the apron. Hold on.
Sister Abigail face first into the.
Oh, this is the clothesline.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, Wyatt went with the kiss, went for Sister Abigail, but caught in the back break.
This is where Bray didn't want to be.
DDT.
Planet.
Now,
here we get.
Whoa! Caught with Sister Abigail again.
An incredible save in the 1 minute 26 seconds. That is how long it took, but this past week, Goldberg answered with a spear outside the ring. Do it again. We're about to find out. This one is going to be big. This one's going to be extremely confident as well. Bell rings. We are underway. Dream Lesnar. And quickly, Brock Lesnar. Goldberg is a German suplex. And another one. And Goldberg is going to Goldberg. But from behind. Oh! A takedown.
It's a move.
Bam! Measuring Lesnar. Here comes Goldberg.
Oh!
To the barricade. To the ring. Knee to the midsection. And Goldberg. Looks like Lesnar picked Goldberg.
No, 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 no.
We have five.
And Goldberg. Another spear.
Lesnar up!
Lesnar got him!
Look at the spear!
Oh my God!
Good God!
We're going to Suplex City!
He's definitely
getting Goldberg in trouble! Brock Lesnar, they're again stalking. And for a ninth time!
And they're gonna get it!
And Sherman's top! F5! Hooks the leg! Brock Lesnar is the new universe!
He did so on the biggest stage.
SmackDown, Alexa Bliss. Becky Lynch. Becky James.
Becky James returns to get home. Scott, can you believe James Ellsworth is a...
Natalya Naomi.
And now has another opportunity here at... Wrestle.
That's a hell of an entrance. But the key thing here is who makes the
clear the SmackDown Women's Championship. The champion, rather. And Natalya right out. You want to be close. Sometimes. Neckbreaker by Mickie James. Wants some payback on, well, outside the ring. Trying to inflict some damage. Oh, Becky Lynch now takes Carmella into the corner. Oh, and that connects the victory here.
You know better than that, huh?
And Carmella's going to take. Oh! Natalya, run over by Becky Lynch. The Irish last champion off the Bex floater. Looking for a second one here to Carmella.
Now he becomes the champion.
You're absolutely right.
Oh, wow. DT.
There's just no opportunities here to
get three.
Oh!
I think Naomi just has to finish her off.
Champion back inside.
Wow.
Big Bliss gonna tap out of WrestleMania.
She is here.
The Undertaker. Look, you look at the record of what Undertaker has done in WrestleMania. Look at the athletic background and the lineage, the DNA of Roman Reigns.
The Undertaker, perhaps the best striker in the history of the game.
Oh, hey, huge right hand by the Undertaker, dominating.
Back at WrestleMania 24, he won the World Championship.
Mike's coming in.
Reigns
counters.
And now it's Reigns' turn. Did you hear that?
Reigns, oh, and drop on the...
Not at all. And Roman Reigns never seems...
Keeps this is his yard.
Uh-oh.
Right hand. Here
we go.
Out here.
Here we go. Oh, now it's Undertaker.
Oh, Undertaker. Into the ring post.
Watch out.
And Reigns.
He's relishing this. I think he's enjoying this.
Oh.
The champions that did that.
Oh.
But think about if you win.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Got a little snake eyes. Watch out.
And
you know what's coming. How many times...
Even without the experience of it.
Oh, no!
My God, what a...
Not part of the arsenal.
Oh, Roman Reigns!
Undertaker call Reigns! And the...
Oh, no.
Oh, my God! What a chokeslam!
The Phenom!
Undertaker sending the end is near.
Oh, my God!
Reigns with a...
He had to stay alive here at WrestleMania.
Oh, John, you saw Undertaker with a throat?
Get ready!
Not his yard yet.
They are. That's exactly what happened. That was perfect.
There. You don't want to stick the main dog with a stick.
The last ride.
The right rope.
Taker is just about to up the ante.
Uh-oh.
Reigns.
This is no holds barred.
Oh, right in the spine.
Certain knowledge.
Oh,
man. Man, that, look at that hand.
Look where the chair is.
Martin.
Correct.
Superman punch.
A Superman punch. Undertaker was... And a second.
Uh-oh.
Come slam.
Not on that chair.
Not a high driver.
Come on.
And this deal.
Oh.
Man, what a severe.
Roman wants to finish this in spectacular fashion.
And Reigns has got to weather the storm or his dream.
Roman Reigns beat The Undertaker.
Oh,
to
no.
Man.
Oh,
Reigns
wow.
Wearing The Undertaker.
Stay down.
Oh. Thunderous!
Taker, stay down.
And oh, wow! A spear! Oh! Oh. Wow. Will this do it? Will this do it? Oh. No, it won't do it!
Another Superman punch!
Ends are down. Well, look out here. Momentum, momentum!
Oh, man!
Here into the heart of The Undertaker, and Roman Reigns has defeated
Roman Reigns!
My God, what a...
To bring everything he had and more.